Okay, some white dots too. And sometimes you can add a color like a few little red or oranges colored dots and just kind of mix them in. It gives it some texture. And that basically is your daisy. You can also add with a fine liner brush, which I won't do it here because this isn't fine enough, but you can do little veining right here where the petal meets the center. And that adds a little bit more detail, which is nice. Okay, that's it for the daisy.